Jacqueline Maggs, and today I'm at 95 Beach Road, Mentone, the exclusive development by Momentum Group, and I'm joined by Paul Huggins. Why particularly this site?
Well, it's a funny story. Despite what people think, it wasn't to run some big hotel or nightclub. It was 12 years ago when I was driving, we ended up at the Mentone Hotel. Not knowing what the food was like, went in there, there was about 30 people there on a Sunday, a glorious day, and soaked into this wonderful piece of real estate. And I sat there and I thought to myself, if this place ever come up for sale, I'm gonna give it a crack. I'm gonna buy this hotel.
And why this particular design, Paul?
Well, the designs, you know, I mean, I've traveled a lot around the world. I've got real estate here and in the United States. I mean, I'm one of these guys that comes home from a trip and I go to a lot of architects and developers and grab a lot of their brochures and so forth because I'm fascinated about what they're doing. You pick up a lot of ideas, you know, from that. So for this place, it was the restoration of the hotel was a given, and that was to bring it back to Windsor level, beyond Windsor level. That was the aim, that was the pinnacle, to actually match and do something better than what they're doing at the Windsor. Mentone's quite unique, it's a different looking building, and there's just not many heritage buildings left. And effectively the building has been brought back to original drawings of 1889, and obviously enhanced with a lot more sophisticated materials of today, you know. So the design for the building was for 3.6, 3.9 metre ceiling heights in most areas of the hotel, which completely sold out very, very quickly. The townhome product, which is, you know, just over 30 squares, and there's a wonderful terrace we've done up top. But the design was very open plan, very and timeless. You know, very pragmatic, trying to maximise the efficiency internally, so it would still look fresh in 20 years. Optimising in a very efficient, you know, three-level townhome with a two-level with a terrace.
And the views right down to the Mornington Peninsula.
Yeah,
amazing.
That was well thought through. We've got to thank our wonderful architects, Petal Thorpe, and also our structural engineers for that too. You know, so.
Yes, it's a beautiful design. Where do you see the property market and land values in the next, say, 5 to 10 years?
So as far as an investment, when you study investments, and I have all my life, is that the flow of capital, real estate's played a big part because it's been steady. People can talk about alternative asset classes. You can't put $200,000 in and go and borrow $800,000 for gold, silver or Bitcoin. You can do that with real estate. Even if you go and buy blue chip shares for $1, the banks will lend you $2. And what you're seeing also now is we're seeing a lot of people that rent, or we're advocating that rent with an option to purchase, because rents are almost mimicking the repayments on a low interest loan to the bank. So people getting the deposits are critical. You know, real estate overall, I think 5 to 7%, I think, in the next 5 years, I think you'll see that easily. It'll be 15%, I think, this year. I mean, the real estate market now is very, very high. Who would have thought after COVID?
Yes.
Yeah.
Definitely.
To bounce back that aggressively.
And we're in a very sought after area here in Bayside.
Buying waterfront property today is it's so hard to come by. You know, what we've done here is 32 squares with the terrace, two-car basement, generous storage cages, and you're actually in salt water inside of 60 seconds. Mentone Beach and the services they've put down there, Kingston, is actually better than most surrounding beaches.
We're in the right spot. Well, thank you, Paul. It's been wonderful to get your expertise and great to see you again.
Thank you.
And thank you. Yeah.
No problem at all. Good to see you too, and we're very, very happy to have you on board.
And I'm delighted to be involved, and we look forward to seeing you at our next open for inspection at 95 Beach Road, Mentone.